Yes, and I think what can happen is that your work can become like a girlfriend. Because I think it's very difficult.
System activated.
Because, for instance, tonight I will start viewing tapes at, say, 10 o'clock at night. Mm-hmm. I'll then, from 12:30, 1 in the morning, start phoning London. Mm-hmm. And I'll have these conversations for maybe 3-4.5 hours. So I'll finish at 4:30 in the morning. But that entire time, that 6-hour period, my mind is completely on what I have to do. Mm-hmm. And that happens 5 or 6 nights a week. And I think that's difficult for someone to deal with.
Yeah.
I would drive me mad, by the way.
Yeah, you couldn't be your own girlfriend.
Oh, my God.
No.
I didn't, I couldn't, actually.
Could you?
No, I couldn't. I couldn't. Because what I think...
You couldn't deal with you if you were a partner with you.
Never.
Wouldn't tolerate it.
And what drives her mad, understandably, is I'll phone one producer for an hour and go through all the notes. And then I'll have the same conversation with 3 other people.
So it's like, a conference. Why don't you come?
Well, that's what she said, but I don't like conference calls.
Why don't you get everybody on at one time, and then you'd have one conversation? Then you can spend more time with her.
That, she said the same thing.
Do you want kids? I was one.